The Nyabuhiche Kichenche Gravity Water Scheme, a megawater project in Ibanda District, has become an argument of concern following its failure to be completed in time. The 18 billion project was commissioned in 2017 by President Museveni to be completed in 12 months with the purpose of serving Ibanda people with clean water. 6 years down the road, the project is still under construction. We use this water with animals, but we have nothing to do. We have to wait for the government to rescue us. The water project has had several contract extensions, with the last to be completed by 28th February this year.
It's good that they have now finally promised to commission the water project. But the question is, are we rest assured that the exact date that they have given us, we shall be able to get water? We have waited since time immemorial. People are suffering. We are now entering a dry season.
Moses Ebalu, the engineer from the Ministry of Water and Environment, highlights some of the challenges behind several contract extensions.
This was a raw terrain where the land owners wanted a different amount of money. Like, they have a different mindset on how much is to be paid for, and the contractor could not do any works there. But we are happy to inform you that that point has been compensated fully. We compensated last year in 2022 in February. So that point all is covered. All land has been acquired by the Ministry of Water and Environment.
Ebalu, together with the contractors, are optimistic and have made commitments that the water will reach the treatment plants by 28th of February this year.
When water reaches here by 28th February, the rest of the works can be done within March. Therefore, all water reaching in all those areas. And our main interest was, first of all, for water to reach in a treatment plant. And then from here, it should be easier for us to take it to other areas.
We are worried about all the UPVC pipes to complete the water main. I think that's the main challenge we had, the water main. By 2023, February 28th, the water will be on treatment plant.
The first phase of this project will cost over 18 billion and is estimated to cater for 41,000 people of Kaihangara, Kichenche, and Nsasi parts of Ibanda.
And the government in general, can we fulfill the promise that the contractor has given us to ensure that the real date that has been set, people should be able to get water such that they can be able to live a better life?
Report compiled by Timothy Mushabi. For the news.